name is Sophie. I'm the waitress.
Hi, I'm Sergio, and I'm the customer.
So today we introduce you the dish called Xiao Ji Duan Mo Gu. In Chinese character, it's written like this. In Chinese pinyin, it's written like this. Xiao ji dun mo gu. Xiao ji means chicken, mo gu means mushroom, dun means stew. So it's a chicken stew with mushrooms. And this dish is also a very traditional and popular dish from northeast of China. Excuse me, this is the Xiao Ji Duan Mo Gu. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Also very hot.
Okay, twice in a row, this is really, really, really impressive. Okay, so we have the chicken, have the black mushrooms, which are the wild mushrooms, Chinese coriander as well, diced onions, and the sizzling sauce. It looks super awesome. It looks amazing. I just had the braised chicken with wild mushrooms, so here are my thoughts on it. Spiciness? Not spicy at all. Bones. Actually, this one's a little bit tricky because the pieces of chicken do come with the bones, so it is a little bit special to eat. However, the flavor is really good, but just be careful with the bones. And takeout. Same thing as with the pork belly. It is not recommended to take out unless you want to reheat it. So you actually need to put it in the pan. So it is not microwave recommended. Otherwise, as well, it's an amazing dish.